Should be live right now, so I'm waiting for it to pop up on my YouTube channel.
Superstar fights for themselves, and I'm at my best in that setting, flying solo. No offense.
Smart attack in the arm. Kick right to the spine. Who's it gonna be? Alex setting up. The king of strong style is being dismantled. Nakamura struggling with this onslaught. Basement drop kick.
Things are really heating up now. How does it affect the superstar's psyche to be eliminated here?
Well, it's a big opportunity you lose, but since you'll be joining many other...
Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here we go.
Placed in the corner, right across the larynx. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Ooh! And able to beat Mace to the punch. String of counters. Toss their opponent. Elbow smash. And Mace expected that. Don't have that scattered. Oh, the elbow connects. There's the axe kick. Punch right in the head. Up and over. John Cena has been eliminated.
This flies, doesn't it?
For a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
A front thrust kick.
Coming in hot.
The cruiserweight
he done and has been eliminated.
Right to the back.
Uh-oh. He fends off the attack. Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Nice.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Oh, Nakamura! Samoan driver. We are moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble.
Rolling elbow.
Nice takedown.
Here's Snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
A fracture level.
Absolutely spiked. DDT.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Looking for more damage here.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh my God, what an elbow. Toss down. Big four. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. And he sends him into the corner. That's it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Electricity at this moment is coursing through his veins.
adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Boom! He is just reeling from that offense.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Behind that kick.
Next entrance getting ready to come out. Oh, his attack gets reversed. This is a powerful way to eliminate someone.
Key Nakamura has been eliminated.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys. As the Spurs will win the road of a victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Devastating kick.
Control. Kick lands. Ah, into the
He's struggling a bit here.
Remarkable power.
spot like this. What a fall!
Back to the competitor has been eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Oh, man. You can see he is feeling it now.
Barthel on the receiving end.
Superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
But he'll be facing off against someone who's trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Face first.
Sight set on the top rope.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top. Nobody home on that. What's coming next?
It's really just laying it in.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
No. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Slips out of the way.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Sidewalk slam. And now he's just being pushed around.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Sidewalk bullets coming. This shoulder's down.
Deep into their well to keep this match going.
Superstar top rope. Oh, no. Lift him up. Here it comes. Muscle Buster.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Makes the cover.
2, 3.
And that's all she wrote.
The Superstar!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
But he'll be facing someone who has been looking for a challenging fight for quite some time now. Hopefully, he'll get it tonight.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Gets caught by the exploder. The shoulder up.
The ref barely started the count.
Oof, that'll leave a mark. Double underhook suplex.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Down with a power bomb. step ahead there.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Frustration clearly, because here he comes.
You can say that again.
Look who's here.
O'Connor rolls, shoulders are down.
He's able to kick out before two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Tossed into the corner.
Oh, impressive counter.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
And will this be it? Kicks out at just one.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
What?
He turns it around.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
He's just getting thrown around out here. We'll need to maintain that aggression.
Quick exchange of counters there. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Gotta hurt. Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a word.
What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor.
He can do it here.
One, two,
kick out close to three. Not yet. Getting him into the corner.
Superstar top rope.
Oh, no.
Lift him up. Here it comes.
Muscle buster.
It's all academic at this point.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence.
There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could phase him in the slightest. He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Oh, my. Inflicting pain at will. Snapmare takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face. Big forearm. Ooh, walloped by a huge club. He's returning fire. Turning the tables there. Double axe handle. And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. Bypass kick connects. Ah, what a smash! That is just insulting. This match grinded him down a little. Gotta find a way to get out of this. Face first! He's turning the tables!
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Toss. Nasty knee. He's running into some problems here, guys.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Crucifix head scissor.
Stomping down.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Warm up the buses. This one's up from the top. Double stop. And he's for the victory here.
One, two.
How in the world did he kick out?
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Yeah. Counters that.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Look at this rush of strikes. Pretty incredible. Snapmare takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
An end result. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Ooh, what a damaging blow. He's absorbed some damage already.
Taking flight.
Just one step ahead.
Enough already.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Vicious knees and kicks back here. My goodness.
Oh! Yeah. All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissor.
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Inflicting pain at will. Well-placed kick. Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, he's being faced with
beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
I think that'll do it.
shoulders down.
Two.
Hangs on by a thread.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches. Oh, my. Set flying.
The wrist.
Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Headed to the top now.
Double foot stomp.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
He turns it around. This could do it! And the rope will force a break.
Just mounted with the punches. And not, oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Saw that one coming. Oh, foot just stomping down. Snapmare takeover. Basement kick to the side of the face.
Beautiful elbows. And a spinning back kick, too.
Amazingly executed once more. 10.
1, 2, 3.
He's the one. He's got the victory.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
This was a truly spectacular win.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Hurled away. God. He's able to fend off the attack. Well measured. Off the ropes. Knee lift into the neck breaker.
Some of his win now.
Yeah, but he's not.
Here we go.
He's got more fight in him than a junkyard dog.
Ah, and that was a short-lived comeback attempt.
As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Evades their offense. He eludes the contact.
Punch lands.
Ooh, stinging kick.
He had it scouted.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over. The wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
He's taking charge here.
Turned that one around.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
He got whipped into that corner. Great reversal.
Down by the DDT.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
On the top.
Leg is hooked.
Oh, spinning fisherman driver.
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Cover.
One, two, three.
It's over. All in a night's work.
Here is your winner, the superstar.
Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
The odds are not in someone's favor tonight during this handicap match.
Not only are they taking on two competitors, the other side can tag out whenever they want. Tough odds to overcome, Michael.
A leg lock. Gets him with the counter.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Heavy body shots.
Whipped hard. Expected that one.
Line.
What impact. Got it scouted.
Bringing him down to size.
On the move. Oh, what a cross body. He's lost some of his win now.
There's still time to turn this handicap match around, guys.
This is agonizing. The deathlock is in.
Stomping down.
Byron, what's the mindset of the side that is outnumbered?
You have to find a way to even the odds.
Target an opponent on the way. Put the eye on the match. At least they'll be way less opponent you have to worry about.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Across the shoulders.
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And a kick.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
He foiled that attempt. Dives right off the field.
Jeopardy.
Oh, what a cross body. He's looking shaky at best now.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. And he's adamantly in control.
It's a sign.
Hoist it up.
Opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.
the structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all they want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked, and the only way out is by pinfall or submission.
Or by stretcher, maybe. And there's always that.
No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Script on him there. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Right across the face.
Byron, is it possible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell? Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling. He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Oh, my goodness!
Out of the ring and into hell itself. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Unfortunate uppercut.
Boom!
Oh! Yeah. Oh!
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
He's returning fire.
Ooh, man!
Well scattered reversal there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Reciprocating the initial reversal.
And it destroys the cell wall!
What's gonna happen next? This is crazy. How did that even happen?
An amazing display of raw strength.
Forearm! That'll mess up the back of your neck. Ah, oh, right in there. He's got something in mind here.
I don't think I want to know what it is.
Somebody's about to get hurt, Cole, and hurt bad.
Oh, that'll rattle you.
You can't take much more of this.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
He's made it up there, guys.
Now what?
Please don't come back down. If it's me, I just want to get on the ground. You know where it's much safer.
Good. Go home, Saxton.
Yeah, because you have no courage.
At the top of the cell now.
This is a career-defining moment for him.
Where these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I don't want to know what their nightmares look like.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Big
his opponent.
He's in a bad spot.
Drop arm breaker.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll go for it.
That is a long way down. He just fell 20 feet to the floor. My God.
He's going up, guys.
Oh, boy.
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match?
He made it. He made it to the top.
I can't even imagine what he has in store now. He's all the way up there now.
Oh, no.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Look at
that. I can't remember the last time we've seen
shoulders down. Certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
This is what it's all about. All the hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.
And the word dangerous doesn't even begin to describe what we're seeing right now.
Now, there are no shortage of hazards and obstacles that could seriously maim or injure either of these competitors.
Ouch.
A double knee face breaker. On a stomp.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Carefully measured knee drop.
A knee drop delivered.
So precise.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Oh, a series of brutal kicks to the body. Debilitating.
A vicious kicks to the gut.
Whoa, and a roundhouse to cap it off.
Night-night.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
DDT! Planted.
There's the takedown.
What are we going to see here? Uh-oh. Submission maneuver locked in. This
could
be it.
Crossface chicken wing. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
Uh-oh.
Look out. Oh. Simple, but effective.
No.
My God. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Man, what a palm strike.
Crushing knee strike.
He must have seen that coming.
Too late.
Arm wringer. Uh-oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
Submission maneuver locked.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting. Stellar kicks to the butt.
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.